510 divided by 17. 5 is less, therefore next. 51 is not less, therefore with 51. 17 multiplied by which number is nearest to 51, but not greater. 17 multiplied by 4 is greater. 17 multiplied by 3, 51 is not greater, okay. Subtract, next. Eliminate 0 on this side, but 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Finish it with this number, therefore here complete, always complete with 0. Okay. Five 510 divided by 17 is here. Okay.